relief, because I was sweating. The costumes were amazing. They did an incredible job on all the costumes, but this is like 20 kilos, this thing on my back, and my back is killing me, man. Yeah, Jackie got me, and you know, try not to give it away, but I was like, oh man, they got me already? Someone actually said something about tennis, and as soon as that was said, I knew it was game over, because you know, I've got some long legs. It's hard to disguise the long legs, all echidna and spikes and legs pretty much right now. Yeah, when they called out Kyrgios, I was actually gonna throw my mic down and smash it, but I decided not to. I'm bummed. Honestly, I'm bummed about leaving the show. All I could do is I gave it my best. I would have loved to have maybe had one more song, but also a little relief. Surfing is a huge passion of mine. It's my meditation. I just love the ocean. I'm connected to the ocean, and surfing's a big part of my life. So I've played in 3 Olympics, and I would definitely say that the Masked Singer was a lot more nerve-wracking and harder, that's for sure. Man, I've never seen anything like it. I mean, security is insane. From the messaging to getting in the car, no matter where you walk, making sure that no one's seeing anybody else, and it's pretty intense. Yeah, just adding to the intensity of the whole experience. I've always loved, I love music, and I think everyone would love to try and be a rock star for one day. So today was my chance to be a rock star, working with Gary Pinto, who's an amazing voice coach and an amazing human being, and it was a blast. Yes, game, set and match for the echidna. But you know what? I'm gonna take him home though. That's right. We'll be happy. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be okay.